Everybody for coming. If you could please take your seats, we'll be starting shortly. I wanted to thank you all for coming to our last event for Syria Awareness Week, Music for Syria benefit concert. It is our big event. Really excited to present or have these performers present their pieces to you. I wanted to kind of tell you a little bit about the idea behind this and where it all came from. This was actually just a few months ago. It was an idea that came to mind. I was chatting with Sarab Shekli, who's on his way. He's from NAP. And we were talking about building up more awareness among the Arab youth and especially in the universities. And he mentioned these ideas to me, and I just wanted to go ahead and do all of them. So that's what this week is. We've had our speaker panel on Wednesday, we had a film screening yesterday, and today is our big music concert. So it's been a long journey, and a lot of work has been put into this. We've had a lot of great people help us get to this point. Different organizations within school and outside school as well. So thank you again for coming. It's just very gratifying to see that other people are just as interested and want to get involved in this issue, which has been kind of sidelined in the media recently. I also wanted to highlight that we definitely want you guys to be on your phones tonight. So if you've got Twitter, if you've got Instagram, Facebook, please take pictures, just no flash, okay? And please share and let people know what's going on. Let's get trending, let's get people aware, and create more momentum. So we have our little poster up here. I'm not sure you can see it, but our Twitter and Instagram is NYUIRA, and you know us on Facebook. So we won't think you're being rude if you're on your phones, just no flash. And I also wanted to make some quick announcements. We're gonna have an intermission after our first act. It's gonna be about 45 minutes, and there will be food available, so help yourself to snacks and refreshments. And there's also a donation box if you haven't seen it. Feel free to put as much as you'd like. I wanted to go ahead and introduce our first act for you. So this next group is a very interesting group. We have Kinan Azmeh and Kevork Mourad. They're gonna be performing both on acoustic clarinet and some visual artwork, which is called Home Within. It's a project that they've been working on together for a year now, and it's one complete piece. There might be some stopping in the middle, but it's just one complete 45 minutes, so please be quiet and patient, and I'll let you guys see it for yourselves because it's stunning, and online just does not do it justice. So I'm really excited to have you guys see it for yourselves. So please, let's give them a round of applause and welcome them.
Thank you. Ah.